All right, guys, we are live. Looks like Scott's tag didn't work. Let me try that again. All right, a little mini helmet action. We'll give a few minutes for everybody to get in, find out what this one has in store for us. Probably gonna do the last five absolute blasters, see if we can't get a kaboom out of those. After this, probably around four or so, I'm guessing. And then tomorrow we got XR, so. Brand new XR. Thinking about doing, I'm getting two boxes in tomorrow. And, of course they have to call back right now. Getting two boxes in tomorrow, so I'm thinking about putting up the first box in the morning with a times two option. So you can buy your team for the second box with maybe some kind of discount. Still kind of thinking through the details, so just a thought. I think it's, typically you guys want to open as much as you can on release day, so I'm going to get two boxes in for my pre-order, so that might be a fun way to do it, so take a look at that, but let's go ahead and get this cracking. Not a whole lot of people in right now, but middle of the day, so who knows, archive's always on the page and on YouTube, so let's check her out. Good luck to everybody. Alright, people are popping in now, so alright. Oh. Okay, this is a PC hit. I don't know who the player is. I'm guessing not. Okay, I think I know. Not a huge hit here, guys. We might not have any huge hits left, honestly, after that Peyton Manning. But still a PC helmet. Going out to the Saints and Cody. Check out the name on it. Deontay Harris, kind of what I was expecting when I saw the signature. So there you go. I'm sure Cody will appreciate that. But definitely not anything too exciting. But, yeah, so we should go sometimes. Appreciate the fill on this, guys. Really do. And if you're interested in trying to see if we can pull any kabooms out of five more blasters, check that out at four. Thanks, guys.